Good morning, GMS. My name is Jalen Cofield.
And my name is Austin Bubbett.
Recording from WGMS, home of the Gunnersville Wildcats.
Today's date is Friday, September 17th, 2021. Let's take a look at today's weather.
Sam, what can we expect from the weather today?
When I feel that chill.
Thank you, Jalen Austin. Hello, my name is Sam, and I'm here with the weather. Today, there will be a high of 78 and a low of 69. There will also be a 50% chance of rain. This is Sam Singh reporting from WGMS and Idaho Healthy Weather Birthdays.
All that fresh cut grass. I'm back in my helmet, cleats, and shoulder pads.
Thank you, Sam. Hello, GMS. My name is Honey Marks, and we would like to wish a happy birthday to Azaria Armour and Donnie Stovall. Happy birthday from all of us at WGMS. Now to Thomas with your lunch.
Standing in the huddle, listening to the call.
Thank you, honey. Good morning, GMS. My name is Thomas Shields, and today's lunch will be corn dogs, baked beans, cucumber sticks, chips, fresh fruit, carrot sticks, and milk. Monday's lunch will be mac and cheese, pinto beans, creamed potatoes, jalapeno, cornbread, fresh fruit, tomatoes, and milk. This is Thomas Shields reporting from WGMS. Now to Taylor with your sports.
They didn't let just anybody in that club.
Thank you, Thomas. Hello, my name is Taylor Cooper, and I hope you can come out to support the Gunnersville Wildcats this week. The next football game will be on Tuesday, September 21st at ARAB. The 7th grade will play at 5 o'clock, the 8th grade will play at 6 o'clock. The volleyball team has a game Saturday, September 18th at Albertville against Albertville. The cross country has a meet today in the day one showcase at Huntsville and at Saturday in the day two showcase. That's it for the sports news today. Now to Alicia with the announcements.
Took every ounce of heart and sweat and blood.
Thank you, Taylor. Hello, my name is Alicia Williams and I'd like to share from school in Athens with you. The GMS 2022 yearbook is now on sale. To purchase a yearbook, you can bring cash or check for $35 to the Media Center and see Ms. Samuels, or you can purchase it online at balfour.com. Anyone who wants to join the math team for 6th, 7th, or 8th grade can use the code provided by Coach Miller. To join, go to the Groups folder in Schoology. Art Club is collecting items for goodie bags for the nurses at the hospital. Items are due by Friday, September 24th. See Ms. Jones for the list. The book fair is coming up. It begins on September 23rd and goes through Thursday, September 30th. After school shopping will be on Monday, September 27th until 5:30 p.m. Tuesday, September 28th is Grandparents' Day. Invite your grandparents to come snack and show up with you anytime during the school day. The new Diary of a Wimpy Kid book, Big Shot, is coming out, and we will be pre-selling it for $10 at the book fair. If you'd like to pre-order it, please bring $10 and see Ms. Samuels. Today we will have the fall prep rally. Ms. Thomason's classes will focus on mass, weight, and gravity. Ms. Johnson's classes will work on using text evidence and commentary in your writing. Ms. Thompson's classes, you will work on fractions this week. For 7th grade, there is no news today. For 8th grade, there is no news today. That's all the announcements for today. Now back to Jalen and Austin.
Carlisle Hotel. A long time ago, a lot of people died there. Under mysterious circumstances. No one knows what happened for sure. Since then, the hotel has been closed. But once a year, kids sneak inside on a dare. Kids like me and my friends. They say the ghosts will try to keep you from leaving. And if you can't escape by morning, you'll be trapped there forever. But that can't be true, can it? Make sure you find vacancy at your Scholastic Book Fair. We've saved a room for you.
That's it for today, everybody. Thank you for tuning in with us this morning. Reporting from WGMS, I'm Austin Bubbett. We'll see you tomorrow, and have a great day, and don't forget to have a great weekend.
Every ounce of heart and sweat and blood. get to wear those game day jerseys down the hall.